Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll use features in Azure to keep an Azure App Service web app responsive and performant. Here is an existing Azure App Service web app. I have published a simple website into it, which is this one. Normally, this loads up fast and is very performant. But after 20 minutes of not receiving any requests, this application will be unloaded from memory. After that, the first time the site gets a request, it has to warm up, which can take a couple of seconds. There are a few tricks to prevent this. The first one is here in the configuration. In here, I can turn on the AlwaysOn feature. This fires a GET request at the site every 5 minutes, so that it stays alive and responsive. Easy, right? But the AlwaysOn feature is only available in the basic pricing tier and above. So what to do when you don't have access to that? Well, you can use Application Insights. I have already coupled an Application Insights instance to this web app, which is this one. Here it is. In here is the availability menu. This is meant to test if a target is up and running. And we can also use it to keep our app alive. I'll create a new test, OK, and enter a name for the test, like this. And here I paste the URL of the web app. That's it. And let's see. I will change this. It doesn't need to ping the URL from multiple locations. This is just a simple ping. OK, that's it. Let's create a test. So this test pings the web app with a GET request every 5 minutes to keep it alive without using the AlwaysOn feature. Cool! By sending requests to an Azure App Service web app with the AlwaysOn feature or with Application Insights, you can keep your application loaded into memory and responsive and performant. Go and check it out!